ago, guys, the first night run, working the locomotive from the track. I figured out some issues on the locomotive. I talked to Titan, sent Titan Trains an email as to what needs to be done on these locomotives. And here we go. I bet you my neighbors love me right now. If I derail. That was a turn for my grandson derailed. Haven't derailed yet. We just had a big rainstorm come through and the track's wet. And before it was derailed quickly, the track is wet and soaked and it's not derailing. But if anybody knows, if anybody's got a Titan train the Junior, tell you what to do. There's the other one I got to work on. But this is the first night run that I've done ever. So. And it's nice to run it and not derailing. So let's go ahead and crank up the speed a little bit. Oh yeah. Better slow it down on the turn. Okay guys, well, there it is. Did a good night run. I'll talk to y'all later.